Okay, so this is a couple times in, fighting Whitney, and I finally gave in to use my rock Pokémon. So... let's see how this battle goes. Let's switch out. Let's see. Okay, so I got a... what is it called? A Smoochum from the egg, the odd egg from the daycare couple. And I evolved my Chikorita into a Bayleaf. Let's go. All I needed for it to flinch when I use bite. Of course, it's never just two slaps. It's always has to be three or five. That sucks. Okay. Go with this. Okay, that's the first that I've seen that. Okay, finally. Ugh, the last couple times it was hitting and knocking Butterfree out with the rollout and one hit knockouts. Oh yeah, that should be good. Oh, nice. That's not gonna take a lot. Even though that move is pretty good, it's pretty good once you've gotten your Pokemon to like you to the max. It's really good. Oh, really? Really, it missed? Oh, it missed again? How convenient. That milk drink is just like the worst, I swear. Whoa, and it looks like I didn't even need to trade out my Pokemon. Okay. HP. Okay, there we go. Hey, give me that badge. Gosh. Roll out. Oh, it's a trap. Okay. Alright. And so that was the battle with Whitney. I will see you all guys the next time. Bye.